from Key Bridge to Indian Head, Maryland. Title Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland until 7 o'clock p.m. At 4:55 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated line of thunderstorms capable of producing wind gusts in excess of 34 knots from 26 nautical miles west of Quantico to 21 nautical miles southwest of Fairview Beach, moving east at 30 knots. This line of thunderstorms will be near tidal Potomac from Indian Head to Cobb Island, Maryland. Tidal Potomac from Key Bridge to Indian Head, Maryland. Wind gusts of at least 34 knots. Locally, high waves and dangerous lightning can be expected. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. Report severe weather to the Coast Guard or nearest law enforcement agency. They will relay your report to the National Weather Service. National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a